amplifier here, you know, here for my my area anyway. You know, we can run up to 1500 watts. So I don't think I'm going to change that any. I think I'm going to keep that the way it is. But yeah, it would be nicer to get a bigger antenna up there and get some more gain, especially the way the bands have been going. I was actually surprised to hear you in here today because the DX just really has not been doing anything, you know, especially during the day here. So it was actually nice to catch you in here today. Hopefully, you know, we're coming up on that cycle 25, and we're supposed to be coming up on the cycle now. So, although I haven't seen much evidence of it, but hopefully, you know, things get better and DX conditions will start to improve, and the band conditions will begin to improve generally overall there. So, all we can do there, line it, is hope. Hope that it works out. Yeah, we're still dealing with the COVID issue here in the States. It's not as bad as it was, but, you know, we're still dealing with all that here. And hopefully at some point, that'll all be over with, and we'll have the vaccine and so forth. So, anyway, my friend, let me pass the mic back on over to you again. Victor 5-1, Whiskey Uniform 9, Papa.